your supporter. You did go to your supporter.
And it's so Jesus
for the government. Because it's just like you worship it. Look at him.
If I kiss my mother's head, that's an act of worship. Doesn't mean I wash my mother's head. Why is so? I honor my mother. Me honoring my mother by kissing her head, that is an act of worship that Allah loves. So worship, kissing a black stone is not worship in the stone. It's an act of worship, not worship in it. Okay? And now, do you worship a baby?
Oh, wow.
Do you worship a baby?
So you're saying asking, that Muhammad was kissing the black stone because he respected the black stone?
From a Jannah, yeah. From
I came from the Jannah?
Yeah, Jannah, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like okay. From
so why did he break in two pieces?
So what does that mean?
What does that mean? If it's from Allah, Allah should protect it.
Wait.
Why would he send a stone kiss?
Okay.
Listen, you're saying you're a stone kisser, you're a pagan, because you have the, why do you have the crescent moon on your, who's the crescent moon God?
Okay, you are asking many questions. Step by step.
Listen, step by step, okay. You just said you're a stone kisser.
No,
your prophet is.
Say that.
No, your prophet is.
No, it's not.
No,
it's not.
What do you mean?
So, wait, so now
it's. Oh, okay, so Muhammad didn't kiss the black stone. No, you just denied it. Did Muhammad kiss the black stone? Did Muhammad kiss the black stone? Yes or no?
Can I speak now, yeah?
Yes or no? Yes or no?
Let him speak, man.
I asked a question. After you answer my question, I'll let him go.
You asked
him. Did Muhammad kiss the black stone?
Ask four questions.
No, I asked you one question. You never answered one question. You said you worship cow. I said you worship the stone.
You said.
Did Muhammad kiss the black stone?
Now, yeah?
Kiss the black stone. No. You answer my question and I'll answer yours. Did Muhammad kiss the black stone? Did Muhammad kiss the black stone?
You asked.
Did Muhammad kiss the black stone? Yes or no? I'm not going to answer any question.
I'm going to ask you a question. I'm telling you what, I'm going to remind you what he said. I told you the black stone came from Jannah. You said it cracked. How it cracked, it cannot protect it. But you cannot protect itself. Himself, how does it protect something else? So you worry that God couldn't protect black stone. But you God,
it's not from God. It's not from God. That pagan stone was worshipped by the pagans. This pagan stone was worshipped by the pagans. You have a pagan Muhammad. You have a pagan religion. Islam is paganism. It is a paganism.
It's God baby.
What do you mean? No.
You can become baby.
Let's answer my question.
Ask my question.
Answer my question. I'm not going to answer it.
It's God baby.
Because you didn't answer it.
It's God baby.
Did Muhammad kiss the black stone? Yes. Is he a stone worshipper? Yes. Did the pagans believe this? Did the pagans? Did the pagans kiss the black stone that Muhammad kissed?
Show me who they did.
So, Muhammad, just
show me who they did.
Show me who they did. Stone worshippers. All the paganism in Islam.
Excuse me.
Habushal. Moon God. Moon God worship.
Moon God.
Pre-Islamic moon God in Saudi Arabia. All that. What claim? No, my friend, you are embarrassing yourself.
You said the moon God. Why moon God?
Why you have the crescent moon on your mosque? But it's on the mosque. What? Who? A Christian put it there? Who put it?
Teach me. Okay. So the Seljuks. No, wait. It's not Seljuks.
I know who Seljuks are.
Who are they?
They're the Turkish Mongols.
That's
hold on, hold on. No. You said I don't know anything.
Are you saying
don't know? No, you said that. Let me educate you.
No.
Who the Seljuks are?
No.
I'm going to educate you now. Should you ask me? No, you ask me who Seljuks are. Seljuks are pagans who worship the moon god. And they put the moon god And you still have it.
I don't have it, Amos. Yes. I don't have it.
No, where
come on,
is Kaaba? Kaaba, Kaaba, Kaaba. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Are you crackhead, bro?
Yeah. Are you blind? Are you blind?
The Kaaba.
Yeah.
Show me the Kaaba. Show me.
Up on the top. Yeah.
The Kaaba, the Kaaba.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
The top of the Kaaba. The top of the Kaaba, yeah?
Yes, Kaaba.
You don't mean the Kaaba.
He's a liar, this guy, you know?
Big liar.
Bro, there's
big
nothing on the top of the Kaaba. He's a more than crossing.
Nah, maybe there's another Kaaba somewhere else.
There's a Kaaba in India.
Okay, let's
go.
No, Kaaba in Saudi Arabia. No, look at the whole building. Look at the building. No, he's lying. Anybody watching this, Google it. On the Kaaba, then on the big clock, they have the moon.
Excuse me.
You have the moon. Pagan, pagan, stop being a pagan. Stop being a pagan like Muhammad. Don't be a pagan. Stop worshipping the moon god. Stop worshipping the moon god.
Individual, a big liar. Who's the phone again?
Can you run for me?